show stuff, and you know, we always learn not just by playing, but sometimes by looking at how it's working on it. By, and there is an issue I would love you to pay attention on. So you have a very good rhythm, which is seldom found. I mean, usually it's a trouble to do this stuff. But just pay attention, because sometimes I would be exaggerating, because it helps. It sounds a little bit like that. But it's a barcarola, so it's... It's about practicing. I'm not going to like stay here for hours and just, oh, that's good, so let's go. It's just an idea, about this. But you can try it at the beginning once again and just try this thing, but you have to work on it slow and find it. And yeah, it's not, you know, water is never like that. I don't want to insist in a different, in a certain position, or can do like that. For me, it's natural like that. But the wrist is very flexible. It's not you'll find it. It was just a suggestion.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I wouldn't say that it was really good, but it was a little bit. And this is like sitting in a comfortable sofa. This feeling. toward the instrument, right? Also, all the bits here while without an accent here. So you play like by Schnittke, stuff like that. I mean, maybe this sounds like hip, but it's the most possible soft thing, by me, right? It's not like, this is hip, yeah, and this is, I still put a lot of mild stuff into that, yeah? So, about this thing, you have to find your border of really, really loud sound, but still very soft. Sometimes doing stuff like, just sometimes, like when you'll be like everything, then you can do like once. Then we'll be like, what makes it genius? Same about here, you do lots of accents here. Bars before we are so happy, oh, it's crescendo, let's do crescendo, but it's still a lot. So you have to pass this crescendo with a piano and then start like you're playing. Like, wow, yeah? Try from here. Nothing happens, just a small, actually when we go up, it's usually crescendo, so you have to put much more in order to fit the stretto, you also afford in the form. And I very much love how you do the pedal here. Like, play in the Moscow Conservatory probably turned to be more like, you know, thin, like more delicate. But it just, so I love this very much, that's the same. And about trio, I would love to share some stuff with you. Same here. You can try, but I'm not sure it will be. I mean, just try to find this. It's, you don't feel about big fingers. It's about this feeling. I almost don't mean that. And you'll find it when you try it. This is not true, yes? This is jam, it's something between. This one. water, what is that water? Or which water is magga? It's everything. So it just flows, and you have to practice it in this way to hear this flowing and never stop. So you will know the notes. You learn that. You're really good at it. Okay. You just can't try to. Otherwise, I cannot explain it otherwise. I mean, it's just this way. So you, and I cannot play that because this is really, really difficult. All codas in all Chopin ballads are like that. Take the fourth root and fourth ballad, third, first, doesn't matter. And even in scherzos, so this is Chopin. It was really, really crazy. this what's meant to be an artist, to be crazy. In a good way, in a bad way, doesn't matter. You can try, just like trying to find it. I'll see if you understand it. Yeah. Let's do from trios. And you have to listen. You can do the last two bars, just trying to get really crazy, really angry. And while I was in school, I was, you know, you see legato and you're like
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, yeah.
When you were a student, did you ever have a lot of trouble with being very tight in the arm, and do you remember what you did to loosen it up?
Do you mean like troubles in...
Like the tightness that you have in your arm?
I think I had it when I was a child, because, you know, playing music is, from one point of view, very natural, but from other, like for a child, just it's a lot of, you know, stuff you have to remember. This is like that, this is like that, so you are sometimes like very... tension. Of course, my teacher said, oh, keep this one here, relax, and so on. But I was paying attention on it, and somehow it just went away.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's I would love to.